processed it really nice. Moving on to the next one. I am so excited about this piece because it is a clear quartz bowl, and I use it to hold my smaller, more tumbled crystals. So right now I have a lot of light crystal flakes, if you want to call them that, where they're just like tiny little pieces, but I'm pretty sure this is kunzenite. I cannot remember if that's the exact name, but I love this piece so much. It's so gorgeous. I love purple and pink toned crystals. I love purple and pink just in general, but especially in my crystals, they're just so much more whimsical to me, at least. And I love clear quartz. But then I have this piece of pink opal. I love this piece so much. And there's like a little divot right here. And this divot is so nice just to put your thumb and rub it whenever you're anxious. There's all sorts of interesting things within this tumbled stone. I usually don't like getting tumbled stones, but lately I've been really in love with them because I've been finding some really pretty pieces. But those I usually put in my clear quartz bowl. And this bowl, crystal bowl. I wanted to, but I didn't because I didn't want to promote buying more stuff like jewelry and stuff like that. But I recently got a bigger desk, as you guys have seen, and I realized how much stuff I have. And so when I saw this, I was like, okay, I know what I can put in it. I had the little crystal flakes. I think I paid $20 for this and I didn't even know. I panicked at the checkout and I was just like, yeah, that's really expensive. But I got nervous and just like bought it, not realizing it was expensive because I bought that piece on top of some other bigger pieces. So, but I love it. I'm really happy that I did buy what I did. But I always keep that one in here. And then I always keep these two. Sits next to that one. But another one I've gotten is this stunning little pink flower agate tower. It has such pretty purples and pinks in it, a lot more pinks than purples. so stuck.